Jamal Murray and the Nuggets visiting the Cleveland Cavaliers. Jamal Murray looking loose before the game. Let's take it there. Gets the steal. Finishes on the other side with a dunk. Jamal Murray doing it on both ends. Nikola Jokic finds Michael Porter Jr. for the three. Then Jokic drops a no-look dime to Michael Porter Jr. Denver up 28-19 at this point. Then Dotson, showing his skills on the defensive end, gets the steal, passes it to Collin Sexton for the breakaway dunk. Sexton had 23 points and 4 assists in this game. Denver up 35-31. The Joker to Michael Porter Jr., who drains the three. He had 22 points and 7 rebounds in this game. The Joker had 16, 12, and 10. Bubble Jamal Murray entered the building, comes off the screen, hits the step back mid-range. Then Monte Morris finds Murray in the corner for the three. Murray again coming off the screen, stops and pops. Murray in transition drains the three. Then Jokic sends a bounce pass to Murray, hits another three. Murray slices through the defense this time for the one-handed dunk. 50 points for Jamal Murray tonight, with 6 rebounds, 2 assists, and 2 steals. Denver goes on to win it, 120-103.